other animals. But the front one goes before the back. But here they move at the same time. And giraffes feed on acacia trees because they have some septic. The leaves have some septic. So that's what the giraffes feed on. So most of the acacia trees have thorns. But the giraffes will feed the giraffe's tongue will only pick out the leaves and not get pricked by the thorns.